thou exalted, O Lord, above all heavens. Be thou exalted, O Lord, above all heavens. Let thy glory be above, for thy head. Let thy glory be above all thy head. Be thou exalted, O Lord, above all heavens. Be thou exalted, O Lord, above all heavens. Let thy glory be above all thy head. Let thy glory be above all thy head. Jehovah is your name. Jehovah is your name. Jehovah is your name. Mighty warrior, great in battle, Jehovah is your name. 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 I say, mighty warrior, great in battle, Jehovah is your name. You can never, never fail. You can never, never change. You can never, never fail. You can never, never fail. You can never, never change. You can never, never fail. Jesus the same forever. You can never, never fail. You can never, never fail. You can never, never fail. Jesus the same forever. You can never, never fail. You can never, never change. You can never, never fail. Jesus the same forever. Hallelujah. May the Lord bless us in Jesus' mighty name. We are going to take our text from Numbers 26. Numbers 26, verse 10. The Bible says, and the earth opened its mouth and swallowed them, along with Korah, whose followers died when the fire devoured the 250 men. And they serve as a warning sign. The earth opened its mouth and swallowed Korah and his followers. They serve as a warning sign. Today, I'm going to agree with you that the earth will open its mouth and swallow any witch or wizard. Swallow any power from your family. Swallow any demonic forces. Swallow any demonic altar that is fighting your life. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, let the heavens open, let the earth open for your sake, and swallow any altar. Swallow any witch or wizard. Swallow any evil congregation. Swallow any demonic power that is fighting your life. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, I pray by the power and by the authority in the word of the Lord that any demon that is challenging you, any demon that wants to, that is challenging the glory of God in your life, that is challenging the power of God in your life, may the earth open and swallow them. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, we decree and we declare that the earth will open its mouth to swallow any forces of the kingdom of darkness. According to the word of God, the Bible says in Numbers chapter 26, verse 10, the Bible says, and the earth opened its mouth and swallowed them up along with Korah. This is a warning sign. by the authority in the word of the Lord, I bring a warning sign that the earth will open its mouth and swallow any juju priest in charge of your case. May the earth open its mouth in the name of Jesus and swallow whomsoever that wants to destroy your life. May the earth open its mouth and swallow any witch or wizard in charge of your case. May the earth open its mouth and swallow any demon that has been sent to destroy your life. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, let the earth open and swallow them. Wherever they are, may the earth open its mouth and swallow them in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. I want you to understand that there are some judgment God wants to give to your enemy as a warning sign, according to the Bible. I pray for you by the power and by the authority in the word of the Lord. This year, whomsoever that says you will not live, the earth will open its mouth to swallow them. In the name of Jesus, any juju priest in charge of your case that is there to destroy you, may the earth open their mouth, his mouth, and swallow them. In the name of Jesus Christ, I bring a warning sign to any power of darkness that is fighting you by the authority in the word of God. May the earth open its mouth, swallow them right now. Swallow them right now. In the name of Jesus, every satanic congregation, every congregation of Korah that says that want to stop you, that want to stop your destiny, that want to stop your marriage, that want to stop your life, I decree and I declare, may the earth open their mouth. Lakunde remasunta librade, zokoto lekapalima la moroposunta librade, zanto roposhi katalabaye. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, let the earth open its mouth and swallow wherever they are doing evil against you. Any altar that is doing any evil against you, fire of God, altar of God, let the earth open its mouth and swallow that evil altar. In the name of Jesus, whomsoever that have taken your name to any evil altar, may the earth open its mouth and swallow it in Jesus' mighty name. Today I come to agree with you. The Bible says it is a warning sign. Listen, there are many people that has been trying to withstand you. They are doing everything to destroy you. Today, God will open the earth to swallow them. Any demon that has been sent against your life, that has been sent against your marriage, any demon, today may the earth open its mouth and may those demons fall into it. May God bury any demon alive that is fighting your life. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, may the Lord bury any herbalist alive that want to destroy your life, that want to destroy your children. In the name of Jesus, any witch or wizard that is after your life, may the earth open and swallow them alive. In the name of Jesus Christ, the Bible says it is a warning sign. May the God in whom I serve give a warning sign to your enemy, wherever they are, fighting your destiny. Rakunde remazunda ligra gaduzi maha, loprokoto malikata kaprahada. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, may the earth open its mouth by the authority in the word of God. Any evil they have programmed against your life, against your destiny, by the power in the blood of Jesus, by the power in the name of Jesus, rekunde remaza zumbra deli katalabaye. In Jesus' mighty name I pray. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, there is power, 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 There is power in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Amen. Hallelujah. I come to pray for you that any cora against you, against your life, against your progress, let God open the earth to swallow whomsoever that say you will not live to see the progress of your children. Any man or woman that is fighting your life, fighting your destiny, make the earth open and swallow them. In the name of Jesus Christ, the Bible says it is a sign of judgment. I agree with you by the power of the Holy Ghost. Lakunde rima santa ribrahi, lokotole katala malika toroposunta. In Jesus' name I have prayed. Amen. Hallelujah. I come to agree with you with another verse of the scripture. Revelation chapter 12. Now I want to read verse 16. And the earth helped the woman and opened its mouth to swallow up the river that has been poured from the dragon's mouth. The earth helped the woman. I read Revelation 12, 16. The earth helped the woman. To do what? And the earth opened its mouth to swallow up the river that has been poured from the dragon's rod. Now I want to pray for you. I don't know any evil they might have sent against you. May the earth open and swallow it. Any sickness that have sent against you, may the earth open and swallow it. Any power from the pit of hell that is fighting your life, fighting your destiny, may the earth open and swallow it. In the name of Jesus, the Bible said the earth helped the woman. May the earth help you. In the name of Jesus Christ, wherever they have gathered, may the earth help you. May the earth open, swallow the witches and wizards. May the earth help you. In the name of Jesus Christ, the Bible said Korah and his associates, the earth swallowed them. I decree and I prophesy by the authority in the word of the Lord, may the earth open. Open and swallow. Swallow any demon. Swallow any power. Swallow any authority. Swallow any altar that is fighting your destiny. May the earth swallow them. The Bible said the earth helped the woman to swallow the flood, to swallow the river that was poured out of the mouth of the dragon. In the name of Jesus Christ, I decree and I declare by the authority in the word of the Lord, Rakunde Rimaza, Zumbra Degemakundere Mosunta Librahe, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, amen. The dragon poured out evil, river, the flood, so that the flood could destroy the woman. But the Bible said, the earth opened its mouth. Today, may the earth open its mouth for your favor. In the name of Jesus, swallow every evil that has been sent against you. Swallow any negativity that has been projected against you. May the earth open its mouth for your glory, for your favor. May the earth fight your enemy. May the earth fight any weapon of destruction sent against you. In the name of Jesus Christ, O ye earth, hear ye the word of the Lord. Open your mouth. Swallow any witch or wizard. Swallow any juju priest against this one's life, against my family life, against my children, against my life. The earth, open and swallow. In the name of Jesus, open and swallow every flood that is coming out from the mouth of the dragon. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Amen. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Today is a day of judgment. The Bible says it is a sign. It will be a sign for them. I come to agree with you by the power in the name of Jesus Christ that This will be a warning to your enemies. The Bible says when the earth opened the mouth and swallowed Korah and his followers, it became a warning. May God's judgment be a warning to the witches and wizards. May God's judgment that the earth opened and swallowed the demons that have been sent against you, it will be a warning to the kingdom of darkness. I decree and I declare that let the earth open, swallow the witches and wizards, swallow the demonic powers, swallow evil altar, swallow any evil arrow, swallow any evil gunshot, any evil that has been sent against you. Let the earth open and swallow it. According to the word of the Lord, the earth helped the woman, and they swallowed the evil water, swallowed the river that came out from the dragon's mouth. I decree in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, the earth will help you. Oh, ye earth, help this one. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Praise the Lord. I come to agree with you. I don't know what you are going through. The earth will help you. This earth will help you. In the name of Jesus, it will open and swallow any evil that has been projected against you. In Jesus' mighty name, may earth bury any demon that has been sent to frustrate your effort. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. May God bless you. My name remain Pastor S.O. Divine. May the Lord be with you. Thank you and God bless you. Amen and amen. Please share this video to the glory of Jesus Christ. Amen. Thank you.